Hello everyone, welcome back to Aliens vs. Predator. Now I'm doing the Alien campaign, as it probably says in the title. So, if you want to know why everything's going how it is, or you just want to follow along with this Alien or Xenomorph story, then just click on episode 1 and it'll lead you through the rest. I probably will have a playlist for each one of these, or maybe I'll probably just do one main playlist and just have it like, okay, Alien first, then I'm gonna be doing Predator, and then Marine, and then whatever comes after that. And if I can get someone to play with me on this game, which most likely is not gonna happen, then, oh, end of series. Hope you all enjoy, but that won't happen for a while. So, let's continue on with the alien. Get some fusion. Come on. There we go. No enemies. Perfecto. Let's deal with this annoying.
It's in the open!
giant. Any other human? No. Sorry if like the motion blur is a bit off-putting. Like yeah, do you really want to flush this out?
Blood,
There we go. Might as well get them while I see them, right? Hello, goodbye. Says I'm supposed to go that way. What's down here? Oh. Another one. Gotta get all that royal jelly. What's up here? Oh, the outside world.
This room is secure.
As secure as anywhere on this rock.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up, will ya? Stay here. I'll investigate.
How do they know how to cut the power?
Because we're not stupid. Like you humans. Why do I feel like... probably should get rid of this guy first.
You die one by one.
Wow. Have you been in? You are really good at this, aren't you?
What's going on here?
Don't let your guard down.
Fuck, the company's left to die.
Careful. They will kill themselves. Yeah, he had a gun. Night, night. Oh, hey. And then it's just like, okay, this is gonna be easy. I can find them all, no problem. Later in like chapter 5. Where are the royal jellies?
Light. Light. No. Bad light. 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 Bad light. That's... There's a way... There's the... Okay, I guess I can't use that as a means of escape. There we go. But I can use this. Can I? Okay, I can't even use that. So what the... Oh, derp. I'm an alien. I can climb walls. And ceilings. Okay. I guess that's not gonna help me this time. I should... Why can't... The thing bugged somehow, or is this completely my negligence? Because I can't go through there. For some reason. Can't open that door. Can't do this. No. I came in through somewhere. I know that much. Not that much. No, seriously, did I mess something up? Can you let me through? Apparently not. Come on. And it's easy as that. Well, I'm pretty sure it's just broken doors. Yeah, see progress. Or is this gonna be like the hidey hole? Oh, hello. Run to. There's someone above.
Stand down.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. We got a turret, so I gotta be quick.
Crack it open!
Be quick. Here, have a hug, friend. Thank you.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, hello. That's that. Ow. Oh, and you're the guy with the flamethrower. Dead. not play that smart. I did good with harvesting someone, but beyond that. Ow!
Getting jumpy.
No, no.
Fuck.
Oh, right in front of him. Oh, damn it. Ah, fire. Fire back. Don't find.
Don't let your guard down.
I'm making this so much harder than it should be. And this episode's gonna be so much longer than it needs to be because I can't edit it down. Oh, enjoy.
Crack it open!
Holy cow, what happened? I'm getting tired of this. And I bet everyone else is.
Don't relax just yet.
What was that?
Thank you for making that easy.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, am I gonna get cornered? Actually,
must be hearing things.
Sometimes I forget I'm an alien.
Don't relax just yet, Marines.
sure that damn turtle.
Open that shit.
I'm happy I did not go down. There.
This place is getting to me.
They're just not aware that everything is going dark. If not, good for me. It's kind of getting tough to tell exactly where everyone is.
We've lost contact with the Marines in the sewer. Where's that dropship?
Oh yeah, I would love to go on a trip too.
Shit.
Sorry this is taking an enormous amount of time. I would definitely cut all this out if I could. Okay, I guess it could have been a lot shorter. A lot shorter. Few statistics. Oh, I guess there was two that I didn't. Apparently, my next rating is Praetorian. I don't even know what all that is. But, if you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, hit that bell notification, and I'll see you in the next
alien video. Tyler Creeper, signing out.